Go. Alright, now we're playing Beat Man, the new version of Deathworm. What it's called? Beat Man, the new version of Deathworm. It's the game name. Rated 1.4 by 5 members, played 99 times. 2009 by Pyro411, or Piero, whatever. The new version of the game Deathworm. Tags, Beat Man, the actual title of the game. Let's check out the screenshots. That's the first screenshot. Pretty good. And that's the next screenshot. I see a Game Maker default high score list fading in. Weird ass car and a zombie. So let's go. This is Deet Man, Death Man. It's the new version of Death Woman. Oh, that's what that means. Help. No help! Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try again. I'm guessing I'm the zombie. Alright, I'm walking. I'm trying to move right. Just dodge that. I'm holding right. I'm doing anything else. Good custom mouse there. Alright, I got 3 points. I guess that's the game. There's a bit of rain falling. Dodge the car. this is the new... fun point. This is the new version of Deathworm. Made a lot of improvements on the original. Including... not having a worm. Controls not working. The gas cloud in the top right corner that just happened. Cool cars. Cool music. It's just a good game. It's a good atmosphere. Effects, atmospheric effects, the rain. Because these cars are crazy. Awesome walking animation. Gas cloud, just a screen wrap. Very good. Gas cloud, oh! Oh, okay, alright. It plays like Ninja Creed if you just tap the key and don't hold it. Okay, I'll tap right. Very unforgiving game. I rate it 5 stars. Beat Man, the new Deathworm.